Hello YouTube, everybody in the world. Just want to take a moment here to wish everyone a happy new year. And hope everyone's doing well and safe wherever you people are. So today we have a lot of changes in polarity here on Earth. Due to solar wind coming from both the front of us and behind us at night. All these red lines represent closed field lines, giving the instinction that there are other magnetic bodies. Nearing us. Over here on the right is the magnetopause, and as you can see, we have pressure forming behind us. I'm just rewinding a little to give you guys a full view here. Look at that. Okay. Anybody wondering why there's lag in radio frequencies, your internet, your Wi-Fi? And that's welcoming us into the new year, just to let you guys know. See these arrows here? They're pointing towards Earth at night. Coming again. There it is. Those bodies just swimming behind us. Yesterday, our yellow sun had an eruption and knocked the satellites off for about a good 8 hours. Look how tight everyone is right here. this doesn't mess with the orientation too much. Here we got polar vortices up in the northern hemisphere. Here's the eruption from the Yellow Sun that I mentioned. And here is its effects. A whole lot of absorption, people. Little quake update. Quakes in California waking up. Here's a quick little detail, guys. Within the past 30 days, we've had 8 quakes above 6s. You know, look at all this right here. That's just within 30 days. Some of you may ask, well, what could we do about all this? Some know we have a heart, and some people know that it's a magnet, an electron magnet. Just like the magnet that we were created on. You know, I'm pretty sure this is common knowledge for anybody who's been looking. So, people know. How crucial this is. And how it's desperately needed to have knowledge of. And the only way to get this to be created within yourself is by not having any hate for anybody or anything. You know, that's one of the heaviest negative emotions that one can have. You know, we're not created for that. I don't know how one can equate creation with hate, but it's not that. Well, I don't want to keep you guys too long. So just stay safe out there. Stay calm. We all need each other. Love you.